In this documentary, you will learn everything about the wildlife in the world's oldest island, Madagascar.
Madagascar has had a turbulent past. At its birth, it was ripped from India and Africa, and the geological upheavals have continued since, causing an astonishing range of landscapes. On the western side, you can see huge forests populated with strange bulging trees. Further south, a long sandy wilderness. On the eastern side, a thick jungle drenched in rain.
This is Madagascar. This is the giraffe-necked weevil. These are two males using their long necks to fight. The winner mates with the female. The female then lays a single egg in a leaf and wraps it up with their immense strength. Each female seems to have their own designs.
Here, in the north of the island, in the forested slopes, lives another marvel, the chameleon. It was thought that the chameleons evolved here in Madagascar itself. The arrangement of their legs is unusual for a reptile. They're beneath their body. This allows them to walk on branches thinner than their body.
This chameleon is a male. A second male is in history. If the intruder doesn't back down, there's going to be trouble. Both chameleons try to push each other off the tree. The territory holder wins, and the loser takes the quickest way out. Some chameleons are miniatures and have the rich forest floor to themselves. A pygmy chameleon, the world's tiniest reptile. Male pygmy chameleons are even smaller than the female ones.
Finding a mate in this giant world is challenging and even hazardous, as you can get run over by a millipede. However, the pygmy chameleon has a trick. When he finally reaches a female, he holds on to her. He's not going to let go.
Madagascar, a home to a wide variety of plants and animals. Thank you for watching and listening. My name is Siddharth Pillai.
And my name is Jordan
Russell. Baba siyakhalatina
Baba siyakhalatina Nkosi siyakhalatina Isomzethu simi emhlabeni
Baba siyakhalatina
Baba siyakhalatina Nkosi siyakhalatina Isomzethu simi emhlabeni
Sizongena kanjani tena
Sizongena endaweni